Agatha. Your husband and your mother-in-law have asked me to prepare the house before they come back in. Because they are well now. And I am the steward of their personal wellness.
You said you wouldn't be back till mid-December.
I said we'd be back when we were well, Agatha.
Mother.
Agatha. I want you to be centered.
Okay, John. Who the fuck is this?
We are no longer swearing, Agatha.
Do you trust your husband to explain why I'm here? Do you think he's capable?
You and your mother were supposed to have 3 months, John. I was supposed to have 3 months. The whole point of going away is so that you don't bring this stuff home.
We bring back nothing but our wellness.
Here, now, present. Agatha, these are signed declarations of all the wrong that's been done to them and all the wrong that's been done to you. Do you recognize the handwriting?
Mm-hmm.
You'll be our guest, Agatha. You can stay in your room. Edmund thinks it's time we share a bed together again.
Wouldn't you want to make something like this?
Oh, I've got a list.
You're making it harder than it ought to be, Aggie.
And if I don't?
Make a declaration. Help prepare the house so they can come in.
Well, then you've decided that they cannot come back in.
Oh, let him in the fucking door, Agatha.
And did you think about my list? Where I'd start my list of wrongs?
It's a declaration. It's not a list. It's not a game. You see, Agatha, this is not a cure. This is every day now for the rest of their lives, which makes it every day for the rest of yours. All you have to do is let me in.
Thank you.